dobry tu. Zanim ci zagram Red Dead Redemption 2. Dobra. Przejdziemy oczywiście do kolejnej misji.
Wanna go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from that place.
Me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now, unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me, was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sorta. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him, you can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him, let's get going.
Yeah. Okay. But I do kinda like this
horse. Should show you.
And the stables always have the best
ones. Well, I guess you're right.
Stens, please pick up the horse.
You won't throw me?
So, doszedł swojego koń. Co, ja będzie się... Prowadzić. A. Tutaj, a tutaj się siadał, prawda?
I feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bars yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
Huh?
He's alright.
So.
Ha
w porządku to nie jest. Skoro ma coś. Zaprowadź konia do stajni. Chciałem dać się tylko zatrącić do stajni. Chciałbyś, żeby cel broni.
For a new horse, something strong and fast.
Well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. What about this one here? You looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No, no papers.
Of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella. Who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Możemy zobaczyć koniki. Tu mamy takiego. A, mamy zostaw stajni lub sprzedaj. A, oddanie konia do stajni pozwolić. Przechowanie go do czasu. No bądź. Jak go sprzedać? Ale dalej go zostawimy. Mamy jeszcze inne. Mój koń, jak go nazwę. Dobra, nazwijmy go jakieś po polsku. Niech to będzie nasz Darek.
All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that.
No dobra, mamy konika.
Here are your papers. On me. New room and brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
All right, you. You treat this fellow well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it.
Dobra, dosiądziemy naszego konia. Darka. Dobra, chodź Darek.
It's called O'Cray's Run. Up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Już faktycznie trzeba go jeszcze doszorować. Mogę jeszcze tego konia poczyścić?
Nobody else would have been welcome back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Maybe. But please don't you put that to the test.
I never would.
Nie Merge să fim pe trip. A, nahe, mi się poczyścić naszego konika. Tylko umyć konia. Ech, dziękasz. Wyczyszczenie. Konia to trzeba dbać. Maszyn. No, tylko chciałem wyczyścić. Mamy upolować kurnika, a to jest... Podlega to pękać jeszcze czyszczeniu. A, mamy upolować kurnika, tak? Okej, mamy oczywiście nasz... Zająca! Podnieś krójkę. Muszę tutaj dalej podejść. Podnieś, a nie. Daj się do Hoseja, dobra. Chyba nie chcę miał podpić kulika, ale od razu go obrałem do skóry. Ja w sumie też mogłem, żeby być. Ha, elérden a bőrbecska. Aha, czyli tu mogę założyć obóz, tak. A to co już wiemy.
Delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
Okay, mamy oczywiście. Schowamy później. Możemy sobie piec i jeść w dole. Niestety to sobie na późny etap. Czyli oczywiście to, co już zapoznałem się w trakcie free time'u, czyli rozpalanie obozu.
What's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw them out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot at him. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. Tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains,
Arthur.
I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. I need this. A, i oczywiście miałem przytrzymać, żeby zwinąć cały obóz. By nie było po nas śladu. Dosiądź swojego konika. Dobra, Darku. A. Dobra. Proszę zrobić czyściutki.
I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I don't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
Well, we did briefly. You don't remember? I guess you were still young. It didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we?
Whoa.
Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of it.
Co my tu mamy? Za skarbówkę. Tu jest coś. Podążaj za śladami. Jak znajdziemy niedźwiedzia, to będzie. Gruba sprawa. Jest jakiś zapaszek znowu. Tropienie śladów. Tu jest. Tu są. Dobra, znaleźliśmy kolejne ślady, za które trzeba oczywiście podążać. Jeśli napotkamy misia. A kolejny. Zapach.
We lost him?
And now? A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Albo możemy się rozdzielić, albo
come on,
możemy...
before we lose them all together.
Dobra.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
Może lepiej, żeby użyć przynęty niż się rozdzielać i nie wiadomo, co się stanie. Dobra. such a pain I did your job.
1,000 pounds, or less. Big scar down his face.
Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? Seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure. We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
Dobra, niedźwiedziek przyszedł.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. Hey. That was fun.
No, no, that was.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life. I think I'm going back to camp, lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
Oh, I'll come with you.
Let's get going then.
Zakończymy. To wie dlaczego. Misja wykonana. No i rzecz jasna tutaj skończymy jak zawsze w obozie, więc dziękuję za uwagę i do zobaczenia.